Vrindavan was a place of greenery and the people lived there happily. Every year they had to perform puja and pray to Lord Indra for rain.
I'm very proud that all the people are worshipping me for rain. People should understand that I am the king of heaven. Only I can give rain.
Meanwhile, all the villagers rejoice with the rain and gathered under the chief Nanda Gopal, father of Krishna.
Wow, we have rain and all the problems have gone.
Festival to thank Lord Indra for giving us rain.
Okay, Nandaji.
But Father, it's Govardhana Hill which gives Vrindavan wealth.
All the people listening to him were shocked when someone from the crowd raised the question.
Krishna, how can you say that? Govardhana Hills gives us rain, not Lord Indra. Govardhana Hills is not living.
Govardhana Hill gives us medicines which cures harmful diseases. These medicines are of magical herbs which grows on Govardhana Hill. Govardhana Hill purifies the water, gives fresh and healthy grass to the cattle, which in turn gives us nutritious milk.
Yes, you are right.
Then all the people gathered their offerings and started thanking Govardhana.
Jai Govardhana, Jai Govardhana, Jai Govardhana, Jai Govardhana, Jai
Govardhana. Lord Indra became extremely angry.
Krishna has misguided the people of Vrindavan. They are worshipping Govardhana instead of me. I will teach them a lesson and destroy Govardhana.
Vrindavan was deeply flooded continuously for 2 days. The people and cattle started panicking as the whole village was covered by water and they didn't have shelter.
We are in great difficulty and we need to ask Lord Indra to forgive us.
I love my people. I'll surely protect Vrindavan. I'll teach Indra a lesson.
Lord Krishna asked the people not to panic and took them near Govardhana Mountain and lifted the mountain by his little finger and the whole village along with cattle fell under. Under the
mountain.
बोल वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की
जय
राम राम राम
became very angry and tried to destroy the mountain in many ways, but Krishna's powers had beaten Lord Indra and saved Vrindavan. Lord Indra finally realized his mistake and understood that he is not just a boy, but Lord Vishnu in disguise.
Krishna, you're really great. Please forgive me.
I hope you have learned your lesson. I forgive you.
Krishna.
Jai Shri Krishna.
The rain has stopped. You
you can go, I'll put Vrindavan, Govardhana on its place.
Yeah.